Rosa's looking for you. I recommend you get here sooner rather than later.
Is everything all right?
It usually isn't. Attend. She wants to tell you in person, in case anyone's listening in.
Be there soon.
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
This is HQ. We have boats en route to your location.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search. Do not let him escape.
You know what they say about guys who need big statues.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. All units, we have reports of violence. Additional troops inbound.
More guns?
Sending additional reinforcements to your location. Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
research protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Group support inbound. Hang in there, ground team. Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. What's happening out there? Respond immediately.
Paid for by national security interests.
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP. This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him. Not let him escape. Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
Town at a time.
La Est is free, mi amigos. That should be the last we see of the DRM around there for quite some time.
Day 1492. Much time has passed since my last entry. Dusko's arrest warrant lingers, but remains uninvestigated. The Policia searched DeLuca's dust-covered home and found no evidence of where he disappeared to. The case file rests in an unresolved stack. With some gentle nudging, the two of them sail to a small hideout in the far southern tip of the islands, building revolutionary plans amongst the ruins of civilizations past.
Thank you.
status. Respond!
Thank you.
of violence in the area. All units, converge. This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route. We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search. Lost him. Get back to your posts. Search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Sending air support to your location. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report. contact. All units, fan out and search.
Reinforcements inbound. Copy that. Reinforcements inbound. Station support has been approved. Your location additional support.
This is HQ. We have additional forces converging on your position. All three forces at your location. Neutralize the target ASAP.
looks like it could be valuable.
Fifteen. The investigation into the disappearance of DeLuca rested with a pointless young officer, a reckless youth who races cars. A small service today commemorated the young officer's death in a tragic accident. His brakes inexplicably failed on the last corner. An amateur racer, Rico Rodriguez, won the race, barely avoiding the accident himself. Another career begun in triumph and tragedy.
She thanks you for your sacrifice.
Thank you.
Tuesday, 1524. Dusku surprises me with his aptitude for recruiting disaffected youth, willing to die for idealism. With a little more time, violence against the innocent is inevitable.
Rico! Let me go!
Thank you.
get him? What's going on? Report. Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
Sending additional ground forces to your location immediately.
Target is still at large. Find him. Attention all units. Target escaped. Stay alert.
Artifact.
We get some backup.
All available units to these coordinates. Repeat, all units to these coordinates. Additional troops inbound. More units, find the rebel. Thank you.
for support and approaching your location.
This looks deadly.
happening out there. Respond immediately.
Thank you. One by one, they all...
Someone report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report.
Medici.
Ah, finder's keeper.
A new threat rises. Rosa Manuela, a little-known politician, created quite a stir with her recent speech decrying the corruption of government and the military elite. She foments dissent in a way that proves contrary to my needs. In the small town of Soliana, killing a few fishermen and injuring a dozen others. Toluca's military mind proves useful, though his personal grudges makes the targets he chooses predictable.